Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and this is part two from yesterday. We're doing some faction warfare, just finished up a medium Amar site in our Scythe fleet issue rapid light missile bit. Anyway, we're gonna try out this large. See how it goes.
Warp drive active.
Check for battlefields real quick. Don't see any. This might be a bit more of a challenge. Get his armor back up to 100% in the time that it took me to reload, so let's see. Even across the board. Yeah, I think he's got too much tank for this build. This is where the heavy missiles might so that's where I probably need at least the heavy missile fit. Yeah, that battlecruiser application's no longer an issue because of its large size and low speed. So the pure DPS is more significant in that case, I think. Worthy test, I think. Seems like a real quiet system. Might not be a bad place to set up a low-sec base. I mean, there's ice here and nobody's mining it, so. Still no battlefields.
Thank you.
Should have one more coming in any time now.
Active.
Looks like we're just gonna dock up at the nearest friendly station. Another 250, probably 200. All right. Well, not a super profitable day. At least not in terms of LP, but... we did something. And, you know, really it's about just kind of being around when the battlefields happen. That's kind of where you get the big numbers. Last I heard, they pop every 3 hours or so, so, you know, that's, more time than I have to put in on this character, I guess is the way to put it, so, it's not unlikely that I'll miss them. So, frontline system, I think medium is probably worth something like 15 or 20,000. Yeah, that's definitely the better way to go, other than, you know, rather than rear guard, like what I was doing. More risky, of course.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Well, that could have been close if they'd decided to target me. Kind of glad they did. Alright. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time. Have a good one.